Okay. You, SnowRunner, for deleting my game. So here we go. God, I can't believe I'm doing this again. All right, so it's tricky. So I want to grab all these towers, upgrades, and pick up all these trailers and sell them before I level up. That's in 700. Yeah, that's gonna be pretty tricky. But here we go. Right. Am I supposed to grab that tower? I do. Yeah, I'll grab the tower. So I need to go get the scout. I need to get the GMC. The Kodiak. See how much experience this gives me. Then we'll go from there, because I think this gives me 30. Yep, 50, gosh. Alright. Let's go plan this out. Okay, so there's 7 towers left. That's gonna be. Okay. Unlock this scout right now. This is. Right, Whoa. Suspension for this. I just make it down this hill. Oh my goodness. Yeah, boy.
Get it.
Okay. Can keep on going up here. Scout. After I get this upgrade. Chevy? Scout is like up here. Go. Grab this guy. And bring him back. Get some gas. He's over here. That's right. That's right. truck. Scout this dude. I'm gonna use a scout quite a bit actually. Hey, what's up, off-road? I'm good, man. The game deleted all my files, so I just kind of had to start over. So I'm gonna link the rules. Kind of sucks, but you know, it kind of like gives me an opportunity to restart this gameplay. I guess the file corrupted or something like that. So it left me one file, and the file is like messed up in game. So yeah. So here are the rules, anyways. Yeah, dude. Actually, I have an external drive. I need to do that. It's actually a good idea. I'm gonna hook that up when I get done and save it externally. Yeah, that's really smart, because, like, I guess what I did was, the application that is, Epic Games. Yeah, the application that's Epic Games saves your file to, like, a cloud or something like that. And yeah, I guess I shut my computer down before it could save on the cloud, and then, yeah, it just deleted my files. Alright, we'll get it all back. Oh, for sure, I'm definitely doing that today. Don't you do it, dude. Gosh, I'm stuck. That was weird. Oh yeah, I found that out about. Yeah, you should do that actually on your stream. It's pretty easy, man. Do you use Streamlabs or do you use just OBS? Okay. Okay, yeah. I use Streamlabs too. I Googled how to do it, I forget, but it was really easy actually. I've seen people like do commands like that. I was like, man, I should just do that instead of explaining it or talking about the rules. Yeah, that's why I like it. That's true. Yeah, you have something to talk about? Okay, let's see. What am I gonna do here? I guess I'll get this tower. What am I at right now? 150. Those two trucks I discover. It's gonna be 100 there. It's gonna be 100 there, and then the Kodiak's 100. Okay, I remember how I did this. So I can't level up yet because I have to get to the garage, but I. Really? Yeah. That's why, like, I don't know. That's funny. Like, using mods and, like, still getting stuck. I don't know. Speaking of getting stuck, I should be able to crawl out of this though. Yeah, I think the only mod I ever used was, I think it was one of those army vehicles. I think it was like the. Oh, that's right, they do. They have upgrades and stuff. But soon we'll have those upgrades. Some of them anyways. Think here. Oh yeah, that one truck, it's like the, it was like the MK27 or something like that. But the MTBR, that's what it was. That truck is so nuts. That's the only mod I ever had. But the game kept deleting it, so I'd lose like 100,000 credits every time it would delete it. I just stopped doing mods. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna take this guy down here, discover this truck. I'm not gonna complete this watchtower yet because it's gonna make me closer to level. And I wanna get all my upgrades before I level up. This is kind of like I worked this out with another guy and did it this way where he crossed over and got to the garage before he completed the mission that levels you up down here at this bridge, because that gets you to level 2. But if you do that, you're not going to get all these upgrades and everything down in here, meaning get the Kodiak out. So what I'm going to do is, there's two places I crossed. I crossed down here before, then came up to the garage, then I crossed right here before, made it. So I'm kind of debating. Yeah. Right now, we're just going to go get gas and find that truck. Yeah, I think some of those trailer mods that you have, they're pretty good, but like, I do like the off-road trailers. I think that should be a thing. Like, you shouldn't be able to find off-road trailers, but you should be able to buy them. Yeah, some of the... Yeah, I think I heard you talking about that, and yeah, I do agree. Like, you did get him wrong. So, gotta get through this like barrier. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't notice that, but from what you were saying, it did look a little wonky. Way. Hope I don't discover this trailer. Oh, okay. Don't want them points right now. Definitely want to collect everything. It's gonna level up so fast. Alright, chill here. Crossover and continue. So this truck is like it's so good. I guess like I've been noticing this is like such a good scout. Grab the oh no. My winch select is not working right now. It keeps it up off there, just restart the game. Truck. That's good because noticing stuff like that and giving feedback is always like something really good. I'm sure the developers appreciate it, even the people that make mods. Just telling them, like, if it works or if it doesn't, you know? I should get gas right now. Okay, there's 100. Alright. That's true. They do. They do just like continue with whatever they're doing. Alright, so I think. Where's the gas station? I should get gas right now and then cross. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Cause I got a feeling I'm gonna burn up a bunch at this long trip, cause I gotta make a long trip across. Let's see if I can use my winch. Nope. It's so dumb. Just got like that, I guess. Okay. I'm just really hoping that whenever I do this crossing that my engine doesn't die. I ain't got no snorkel or anything, but I've tested this before. I've made it. That's true. Yep. I have two ways that I've tested so far, but you both take, I think you take engine damage on both of them somewhat. But here's gonna be the trial, I guess. No, my wife works in the other room, so whenever she's working, I'm trying to be quiet. So yeah, she wasn't working and stuff like that, and trying to concentrate, I'd be like pretty loud. Oops. No damage. Okay. So we're going down in this spot, get some gas, and then take the shortcut. I know, right? It's like every time you look over at chat, like you said, you like oversteer or Why is it? It's like every time. I wonder why it was so hard to pull and all-wheel drive wasn't even on. Nope. That's not where I want to grab. Cool. Let's go. Alright, now we're going to make this little crossing. But cannot unlock this tower yet. Because that'll do that mission. It does this mission. Yeah. And I'm not allowed to do these yet. I have to do the task first. But actually, that's a... I don't have the all-wheel drive one. Noob driving. But yeah, that's part of the intro, which I'm kind of skipping right now. For the sake of getting all the items and stuff like that. Rucks. The reason I'm doing that is because I need resources and I need trucks, upgrades, etc. Because when you're just exploring, you really don't make any money. Because every time you explore something, you get experience but no money. So yeah, you're just struggling making money at first. So you kind of have to pour all your resources into like one truck. That truck for me right now is probably going to be the Scout or the Chevy. The Chevy actually worked a lot for me last time. But when I got to Northport, I picked up the Hummer, and that basically just got me through everything. This upgrade before I make the attempt. I remember when I was watching this other guy that does this challenge, and I was just like running around the map searching for like a spot where I could get across without a snorkel, and I found two, because the way he was doing it was actually up right here. He was taking the GMC, the Scout, and the stock Chevy right here and doing this daisy chain thing across. And it took him like 45 minutes to do. You just can't do that. But you can't do it. Base for the Fleet Star. I'm definitely going to be using that. Okay, where's this cross point? I think it's here. It might be this one. I don't know. Let's go over here and look. No, this is it. This is gonna be really helpful. Oh, dude. I know I made it last time. Basically gotta like jam it and go. That's the spot, I know it. Okay, here we go. Gosh, I got across. actually going to leave the Chevy where it's at. I don't trust him. Okay, here we go. Thank you, thank you. Need to go down this way. Or I think I can actually get across, maybe. Maybe right here. Take a go out of here. Yep, let's go. Stuff. You know what? I'm gonna go try to get the Chevy out. I'm just gonna try it. This time, let me get farther up. I got drifted. What the heck am I stuck on? Oh my gosh, no. No. I think I'm gonna lose the Chevy. I'm gonna lose the Chevy, no! I lost the Chevy. Okay. Whatever. Gotta get to the garage. Not flip over. No, there's an upgrade over here. We'll grab that. Okay, I gotta start this game over. Second. Let's see. Should work. Okay. Still level one. Excuse me. goodness. Sludge. Looking for better tires. Okay, grab this upgrade. Set around here. So I don't want to come back down here again. Get this. Yep, here. I think this is for Boot Star. Oh no, the SnowRunner gear is for. Yeah, it's gonna come in real. It's game over. Okay. Now we go to the garage. Get the Fleet Star. Rocks? No way. No way, dude. Not today. I'm free. Garage discovered. I can just move to it. Oh, I gotta do this tutorial thing. I gotta jump here, jump there. Jump to every place. Oh, man. All right. Just have to go every garage before I can go back. Con. It's a crazy path. Go up there, come back. There's my Chevy, dead. Getting washed down the river right now. There's an upgrade in here somewhere. Actually, no, not. Black River. Got that one. That one. That one. Got that one. That one. Then I need to find that. The Kodiak. Need to deck this thing. The roof rack on it. Oh my gosh. I hate those things. This old food store in the garage. Could recover him. Drive, engageable, sell that. Okay. I'm not using the DLC trucks. I'm not using these until I get maximum tire level. Sell that. spare tires. We'll need that. No, you know, I'm not gonna get that. Not gonna worry about that. Here.
Not worry about that.
Shall we do? I think the yellow. Wait. Yeah. All right. Figure out. Get two. Get the star. That's what I'm gonna do. Don't want to spend this money. I don't even have it. Okay, I'm trying to think. Actually, might as well put. Little saddle just in case. Can't go that way. Go over. You're here. Down to get the Kodiak. It's gonna be a big one. So slow. Not bad. Some highway tire. Gosh, these stupid rocks, man. Thank you. I need to bring this guy out. Just for scouting. And gas. This thing is so slow. So weak. Grab this task up here, debated at least. Up with all the star. This thing wants to tip so bad. Discover this truck, gave me 600 points. And I need to discover two towers. I'm gonna level me up. Going to Alaska. this tower. Because instead of me pulling the Kodiak back to the garage, I just find two towers and find the Kodiak, I level up, and I can recover everything. Nice. Oops. Highway tires. Okay. Roadblock there. I can go this way. Get that. Dang, looks like it's gonna rain here. this last upgrade. Find the truck. The tower. Here's a plan. I have 150. As soon as I discover the Kodiak, it gives me 100 points. Then tower is 50 points. I'm gonna go do those two things, and then I'm gonna recover all my trucks, go to Alaska. When you come back, when I come back, I'll probably be in Alaska for the next part. Well, I'm gonna log off. Appreciate you guys watching. Yep.